All right, time to speak with Hanin and Gabrielle regarding the Fighters Guild and Mages Guild strike team. I'm guessing we have to go with one or the other to help them out, I guess. Let's talk to Gabrielle first.
The Mages Guild stands ready to do our part for this effort. I just wish I had as much confidence as Vanus Galerion. We're facing some overwhelming odds here, you know.
Vanus said you would brief me on a plan.
Molag Bal is using tactics similar to what we faced in the chasm. He set up a portal to move his troops around quickly. As you head in to open the labyrinth, we need you to close that portal.
Why not send in a full force?
King Dinar insists that the initial strike be fast and precise. He doesn't want the entire army getting in your way or causing Molag Bal to respond in kind. You've proven yourself time and time again. We have faith that you can do this.
A little too much faith. Honestly, like, everything about this makes me feel really nervous. I mean, look at the thing that I'm going to be entering past this gate. I'm going to be entering a literal hell. There's a lot more to go to, all the way to the endless star and endless overlook. We are deep within enemy territory. I don't feel safe.
The Fighters Guild is ready. We're prepared to follow you into the very heart of Molag Bal's lair. We shall not fail you.
Vanus said you briefed me on a plan.
Of course. We've already sent in a small force, a distraction as it were. While they keep the enemy occupied, you slip in and open the labyrinth. As you clear a path, Fighters Guild soldiers will fall in behind you to hold the line.
So I can expect help when I'm in there?
You need to be able to move fast. A large force would only draw attention to you and slow you down. Select one of our soldiers to take along if you like, but more than that would be more of a hindrance than a help. I wish you luck in there.
I like the Fighters Guild. I'm not even kidding. I like the Fighters Guild because they give me an assistant to come with us. I'm not even kidding, yeah. Who are willing to accompany me?
Fight alongside you. That would be a true honor. But the Fighters Guild needs me right now. Someone has to command our forces. After you clear a path to the labyrinth, I shall lead the charge inside.
All right, I wish you luck.
And luck to you as well. Make them pay for all the pain and suffering they've caused. And for our friends and allies that have fallen along the way.
Okay, let's see who we can actually grab with us. Oh! Hello! So we can, looks like we can grab Darien. We can grab Cadwell. We can grab Scordo. Or we could grab Signeth? Really? Wow, okay, you know what? I kind of want to grab Signeth. Simply because, I mean, I know I'm going to be biased and everything, but I think cold-blooded should stay together, so I'ma grab Signeth. Also, it's not often you get Lamia on your side to fight with you.
You need someone to accompany you into the Dark Lord's lair. You free the Lamias from our prison. Let me help free you from yours.
I take it you'll fight at my side?
We promised. You helped save our children. We shall help save yours. If you decide my place is at your side, then that is where I shall be.
You will accompany me on my mission, Signeth.
As you did for us, I shall do for you. Let the blood of your enemies flow down the rocks and feed the egg muller.
Alright, yeah, that's, I'm totally down for that. Let's do that. Dr. Dinar here.
Have you selected a companion to accompany you? If you need more time to speak with your friends, please take it. This might be the last chance you get. When you're ready, I'll give you final instructions and we can begin our final assault.
Wait, is this going to be like a final assault? Oh lord. Am I ready for this? Am I actually ready? Well, we've gone this far. Might as well just go for it. I am ready.
Very well. Come with me and I'll explain the exact details of your mission. Our forces are gathered, and the time has come to strike fast and strike hard. Time is not on our side, so we must make every moment count. Troops are already inside, fighting and holding ground, causing a distraction so that you can deal with Molag Bal's ability to to call reinforcements. The Lamia will join you for your initial assault. Allow her ferocity and determination to lead you to victory. Close the reinforcement portal. That is your first priority. Gabrielle and her forces will join you then for the push to the labyrinth. Once the labyrinth is opened, you must make your way through Molag Bal's personal sanctum and find the portal to the planar vortex. That is your ultimate objective. If we are to end the plane meld, we must disrupt the planar vortex and cease its destructive storm. Take your brave companion and venture forth. Close the reinforcement portal so that our forces can wage war on the Daedric Prince. Then open the labyrinth and lead us to the planar vortex. Our destiny is in your hands.
Not sure what's going on with the spastic shadow muffin. They're just walking around. All right, Endless Star, here we go. The Endless Star
the time
discovered.
Has come to demonstrate the true power of my kind. We are not simply monsters who eat children. We are so much more.
Oh, I know you are. I know you are. And I'm so glad and happy that you're with me here. Okay, everybody. Let's go in for this and hope we do well. I hope this is actually a gonna be a decent fight here. What are we dealing with? We're dealing with a bunch of enemies here. Okay.
Let's show them how we fight back in Skyrim, my friend.
That's a lot of enemies to deal with here. Oh lord, oh lord. Nice, okay. Let you we gotta deal with more of them. Not bad.
Let these creatures see the true power of my people. Nothing can stop us now.
I wonder if I gotta go across over here. I think I do. Let's go up by here. Oh man, look at the sights. Look at those freaking sights of this place. The endless overlook discovered. Man, this place looks freaking cool. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to do anything here. I need to head upwards, right? I need to head forward. Go to the reinforcement portal. Reinforcement portal. I'm guessing it should be that thing over there, the endless portal over there. How does one get there? I have to go all the way around, huh? Okay, I guess I gotta go downstairs. Yep, I'm gonna have to go downstairs over there. So there's no reason for me to go upstairs over here. Just look out at different places. Let's go for sightseeing, pretty much. Let's go and go through here. There we go. Collect whatever we can. Grease, not bad. We can still take that, because why not? I wonder if I can just avoid the enemies around here. Wonder if that's a possibility, just to kind of avoid the reinforcement groups. Just go past them. Or maybe they're gonna spawn in, I'm gonna have to fight them anyway. Whoops, I guess I'm gonna have to fight them anyway. Alright, that's gonna be lovely. Let's deal with the Fyrkin first. I'm running low on mana, so I need to charge up some mana by power striking for a little bit. There we go. Yep, something else is spawning. Let's take on that. Thank you. Not bad. I can't hear anything she's saying there, sadly. I'm pretty sure whatever she's saying is extremely epic and extremely, like, inspiring, inspirational, but I can't hear a single thing she's saying, sadly. Not bad. Keep it going, keep it going. We gotta keep up the momentum here as best we can. But get the momentum going, we can't allow it to stagnate whatsoever. We gotta keep pushing forward. Keep pushing forward, keep going forward, keep working towards our main goal. That's all we gotta do. There we go. Keep going forward. Can't exactly go past these two, at least I don't think so. We're gonna have to fight them anyway. And bap! There we go. Theodore hearts, why not? I guess we can collect them. I'm not sure if they take up inventory space or not. If they do, I'll have to toss them out later. And there
now
we are.
That is a worthy adversary. There will be no shame if we lose this battle.
I hope we don't. I really hope we don't lose against a Guardian of the Gate. Alright, probably best if we power strike from the shadows to surprise them. I'm gonna see how much damage I can do from far away here. Oh god, let's not fall, let's not fall. Okay, so looks like we can fall here. Let's get onto better ground. There we go. It's gonna be a lot better this way. And as long as I stay far enough away, it should be just fine. Oh god, now she's gonna be using our souls to heal. Let's not allow her. And she's doing that again. Doing that whole thing again. Nice. Very nice. That's how we do it. Hell yeah. I'll take all this. Lovely. Very lovely. Now let's close down the reinforcement portal. And
this victory satisfies me greatly. Now let us go forth and find more blood to spill.
Oh, I was thinking we were gonna like bash down the thing, but apparently we just floated up and took care of it. And another player is not dealing with that Guardian of the Gate. I probably should help out, you know, because honestly this thing is pretty damn powerful. It's probably best if I help out a little bit here. Do some minor damage. Or a lot of damage. I feel like I'm doing a decent amount. Nice. Okay, never mind. That was actually pretty sizable damage in my opinion. I should be staying with the destruction staff at all times. Honestly, this thing is so powerful. I love it. Alright, moving on to the next section here. Is this the finale? The final gate?
As soon as I sensed that you sealed Moloch Baal's portal, I figured it was safe enough to follow you. Gabrielle has assembled a team of mages and scholars to aid you inside the labyrinth, as we need all of the fighters for the main assault. Now that we don't have to worry about overwhelming hordes of reinforcements, we're sending in the main assault force. While they keep Moloch Baal's minions busy, you need to navigate the labyrinth and find the portal to the planar vortex.
You want me to enter the labyrinth on my own?
Of course not. Even I am not so foolish as to enter Moloch Baal's inner sanctum myself. Gabrielle and her mages will accompany you inside.
Okay, that's good. How will I know the planar vortex when I find it?
Oh, you'll know the source of our world's destruction when you see it. Just find a way through the labyrinth, and try not to let the deadly traps and horrible monsters kill you. Now go, and good luck.
I love Vanessa's optimism. It's like, oh, you will know the source of our world's destruction when you see it. It's gonna be a big thing that's gonna try to destroy all all of Tamriel, all of Nirn. You'll be fine. It'll be okay. Alright, well, at least we'll have mages on our side. Let's go ahead and go through here. We won't lose hope. Don't worry. Don't worry. Whoa. This place looks freaking cool. It's like a... It is a library, actually. I was gonna say it's like a library, but it is a library. That's the Gleaming Blade. Quite a lot of read here, quite a lot of read. Anyways, Dr. Gabrielle.
This room is so big. I never expected the prince to be much of a reader, but all these books, imagine the wealth of knowledge they contain. I could spend years in here, if we didn't have more important matters to deal with, I mean.
No, I mean, yeah, sure. What's going on in this room?
We can't get out of this room. The door on the other side won't budge, and we haven't been able to figure out the mechanism yet.
Any way I can help?
Search around the room, I guess. Who knows, you might find something useful among the dark tomes and old fables about lusty Argonians. But I've never seen a mechanism like this before. It's rather fascinating.
Dark tomes and old fables about lusty Argonians? Dark tomes sound pretty cool, but the fables about lusty Argonians, as an Argonian myself, I am very, very much intrigued. Let's see these novels and collections of these lusty Argonians that everybody's talking about. Malkor, open the library gate. I guess we gotta talk to everybody, maybe? Talk to Malkor.
I recognize these devices. I've researched them, even written reports about them. Never saw one in person, though. They are marvelous to behold. Only a god could craft an artifact of such brilliance.
Does that mean you know how to open the gate?
I have a notion. It involves the large metal tubes on the walls. According to my research, they resemble a Daedric device that requires a source of power to operate. But, as you can plainly see, no power flows through them at the moment.
So we need to find the source.
A fair assumption. Do you see the small openings near each of the tubes? If we can figure out how to move these icy flames over to them, that should provide the power to open the door.
Icy flames. Tubes and icy flames. Oh, the tubes. Okay, yeah, see the tubes. No, icy flames. I don't know exactly. Maybe he's talking about this? Maybe? Let me go all the way to the other side here. Whoop! Apparently that was a jump. Gotta do it for that jump. Oh, wow, that's actually a lower area here, isn't it? Daedric fire. Oh. I wonder what I gotta do with the Daedric fire. There's a scroll up there that I kinda wanna investigate. Tubes. Okay, so I only have the Daedric fire temporarily. I have to come back here again, but I want to investigate whatever that is over there. How the locks work. Log lore book discovered. Oh, nice. Okay. That's pretty cool. I'm liking that. Wow, that's actually kind of neat. Bookshelf to learn other stuff here. Bookshelf to learn other stuff. Daedric flame. Strangeable flame of Cold Harbor, not only to act as a light source, but the Daedra of this realm have also found a way to charge and run the bizarre Daedric machines with this stuff. Secret is a blue brazier, so with a touch, your power flows through the brazier into the individual like a curious wisp, following an interesting target. You have to utilize the harness the power quickly, for the flame loses potency almost immediately upon being removed from its source. If you use to harness this power in any way, they need to be quick before the flame simply flickers and fades away. Okay, so we need to take the flames and put them into some sort of contraptions before they fade away. Now, how does one would do that, in fact? I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, rush from one area to the other? A lot of books for us to read and hopefully knowledge to contain. Let me actually explore this place a little bit more. See where I gotta put the flames into in the first place. If any at all. Okay, so this is the main gate and this is how we're supposed to open it. But how does one open this particular contraption? Maybe we're supposed to do something with that over there? Maybe? Well, there's a tube over there leading to the machine. Don't know where other tubes could be at here, personally. So where are we supposed to get the flames into, then? I'm not really understanding that particular part. Pick up the flame. Touch the flames to gain the power. I can gain the flames power, but I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to rush from one flame to another and gain all the flames power together? Maybe. I don't know. I really don't know. Let me try this though. I'm gonna try touching this. I'm gonna jump down. See if we can collect this flame here. Do my flames grow? Looks like my flames don't grow, but I'm able to run real fast. Allow the fires to activate device. I don't know which fires I'm supposed to activate though. That's the thing. That's the main question. I don't know what I'm supposed to bring the flames over to. What would the flames go in this place? Oh, go over there. That's where it's supposed to go. I wonder if I just have to like run over there to utilize it. Maybe I'm supposed to fire. Maybe I'm supposed to fire with magic or something. Oh, okay. Okay. I know what to do now. So that's what I gotta do. I just gotta run around and find openings and toss the flames into them. Okay, that's gonna be a lot easier. Now I know what to do. Now I know what's up. It's gonna be a hell of a lot easier. Take this up. Toss it into there. What other contraptions do I have left over here? I have all of them on. All the ones with the tubing. Get this one over here. Oh, we have to run across, don't we? Do we? Got this one moving. Hey, look at that. Enter the next area. That's how we do it. Oh, okay. Wow, that was actually a lot easier than I thought it would be. Once I figure out what to do with them, I was like, oh, okay. So we just take the flames and toss into the big chambers. Okay, gotcha. Alright, let's keep going inside then. See how far else we gotta go. It's probably something bigger here. Is this a portal? It probably isn't. Into the big chair. Whoa, that looks freaking cool. I like this, like, cylindrical libraries here. That looks freaking wicked. I love it. Oh my god. The heights of this place are incredible. Everything feels kind of dark here, though. Not sure why. Yeah, everything just kind of looks dark here. Same enemies over there. I wonder if I gotta follow along with the flame or something. Wow, it's really dark here, isn't it? I literally cannot see anything. Wow, it's actually really, really dark here. I'm guessing it's supposed to be like that, because it's like makes you run around and be careful with where you run over to, I think. So I gotta go there, huh? Wonder if I can just like jump around the enemies. Pass them somehow. Oh. That's pretty easy. That's actually pretty simple.
We're almost there.
Alright, sounds good. Whoa. My god, the dimensions of this place are so wickedly cool. I love it. My god, it makes me feel so small in this large environment. It's crazy. Next area, statue room. Okay, let's see what we do here. There's Gabrielle. Lots of statues here. And there's the big statue of the Great Moloch Ball.
There has to be a way to get out of here. Wait a moment. Something bad is about to happen. Sometimes I hate it when I'm right. Here they come.
I gotcha. Don't worry, girl. Use purity. There we go. Nope, more of them coming in.
Come on. We need to find a way out of here.
Wouldn't that door work? Nope, looks like the door is actually blocked off, so we have to do something here. At least we got a healer friend here. Nightseer. Hi, Nightseer.
I need to get this door open. Hold them off while I work on this.
Okay, sounds good. And here they come. I should probably arrange. I should probably melee these enemies. Maybe I should arrange them for extra power. Never mind. I'm just gonna melee them. I don't have a lot of good abilities when it comes to ranging for AoE.
The door's finally open. Let's go.
Fantastic. Wow, that was actually a lot easier. I actually wish there would be more puzzles. It's actually kind of fun.
I knew I'd find them here. Interesting. I've never been to this area before, but it's breathtaking.
Gadwell, your mastery of portals does you proud.
Alright then. So what do we got, Vanus?
Cadwell takes some getting used to, I must admit. But he really is an amazing fellow. He... Wait a moment. What happened? Where's the rest of your team?
The door is still behind us. Only Gabrielle and I made this far.
Well, the others will have to fend for themselves for the time being. I'll send Cadwell to find them shortly. Things are looking grim outside, by the way. We've lost many fine men and women already, and the battle is far from over.
Oh god, see, this is why I was not ready for this kind of final push, final assault, because everybody is going to be dying. They're going to have so many losses. What exactly happened?
Even without his portal, Molag Bal has the ability to throw an unlimited number of forces at us. We're holding our own, but just barely. Winning isn't our goal, though. We just need to survive long enough for someone to reach the planar vortex.
I got a question though, how can he just teleport around like this?
Thank Cadwell for that small favor. I'm not sure how he does it, but I think he's grown so attached to Cold Harbor that he's actually become part of it. Unfortunately, he can only teleport one other person at a time, and it is a lengthy process.
Huh. Alright, who have we lost so far?
Far too many. Hanan was caught by surprise and wiped out, along with a large number of Fighters Guild soldiers. King Dinar's group was also ambushed, but he managed to fight his way out of it. Many were wounded, though. Time is running out.
Oh, boy. Yeah, see, this is what I've been very, very, very much not fully anticipating, I guess, is just this whole journey to the endless stair. End the threat of the plane melt once and for all. Oh, my God. Is this going to be like the finale? I think what I'm gonna do is actually take a little break right here. I know this is probably some of you are thinking, no, just finish it. You're right there. You're so close. But I think I'm gonna just take a little break right here, and then we're gonna continue the finale over in the next episode, because this is getting very, 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 I guess, intense in a way. And also, I have to set up for a live stream that I'm doing for now. I'm literally recording this on a Tuesday, and I'm about to do a stream here pretty soon. So I'm gonna take a little break right here, but next episode we'll get right back into this and finish the final push to save Nirn and to save Tamriel. Nevertheless, thank you so much all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. My name is Tamriel. Like, subscribe, and as always, have a great day, and I'll see you all next episode of Elder Scrolls Online, where we will hopefully will finally take out the play meld device and save Tamriel. Anyway, see ya!